Kamalam Duzo Zibini Tunzi. I'm 25 years old from Solo S220 in the Eastern Cape.
Zozibini Tunzi.
I am 25 years old and I'm from a village called Esdwadweni Kutsolo in the Eastern Cape. I am currently a working student. I work full-time at Ogilvy in the PR department and I study at CPUT, completing my BTEC in Public Relations Management. When I am not working, I like to snuggle up with whatever series I'm fascinated with at the moment. When I like to pretend like I'm doing something productive, I will go hiking. The social responsibility project that is the closest to my heart is education, simply because of everything that it has afforded me. It has given me so many opportunities and opened so many doors, and I feel like every South African child deserves to have one. This year, the 61st Miss South Africa will be crowned on the 9th of August, which is Women's Day, and my wish for women is that they understand that they are extremely powerful and that it is their responsibility to take over from where the women of 1956 left off. A woman that inspires me the most outside of my family is Mama Notaimile Gidimi. She was a nanny to my little sister and has been doing this job for so many years for so many families. She inspires me the most because she gave up time to be with other families so that she could be able to provide and give opportunities to her children that she never had. Vote for me to be a part of the top 10 and watch the show on the 9th of August from 5 exclusively to Mnet and Mzansi Magic.
Vote for your favorite, the 61st Miss South Africa.
Africa title goes to...